हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, काइंडली टेक आउट स्टैंडर्ड 6 सोशल साइंस चैप्टर 4 एंड पेज नंबर 40। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट लाइफ ऑफ द इंडस वैली पीपल। द इंडस वैली पीपल वेर वेरी हार्ड वर्किंग। दे लिव्ड वेरी हैप्पी लाइफ। The following facts will tell us the life of the people. Crops. The main crops grown in the Harappan period were wheat, barley, and perhaps rice also. Peas of sesame were grown and provided oil for cooking. Food. The Indus Valley people had simple food habits. They used wheat, barley, rice, and vegetables. They also ate meat and fish, and they were very fond of fruits. People consumed milk and milk products. Dress. The Indus Valley people knew how to weave cotton into cloth. Men wore dress that was similar to dhoti, and women wore short skirts from their waist and wore shawl around their shoulders. The women dressed their hair in various styles. Both men and women were fond of wearing ornaments. Rich people wore ornaments of gold, silver, and ivory, but the poor wore ornaments of copper, bronze, and even burnt clay. Students, see, this is shawl clad man. Amusements and toys. The Indus Valley people knew how to make toys. Toys such as small clay carts, figure of animals, marbles, rotor dolls, and whistles were found. They enjoyed singing and dancing, and also played the game of chess. Many kinds of toys have been discovered from the ruins. See, students, amusements and toys of Indus Valley. Occupation and craft. Agriculture was the main occupation of Indus people. They raised crops like wheat, barley, bananas, melons, and peas. Apart from agriculture, the people domesticated animals like oxen, buffaloes, sheep, and pigs. Dogs and cats were kept as pets. There were farmers, weavers, potters, jewelers, metal workers, toy makers, stone cutters, traders, etc. The Indus Valley people were also good in art and craft. Pottery making had reached an advanced stage. Craftsmen made things of stone, shell, and metal, either in their homes or at workshops. They made beads, wreaths, ornaments, and amulets. Terracotta toys, marbles, rattlers, dolls, and bird-shaped whistles have also been found at many sites. They made all kinds of things. Trade. The people of Indus civilization had established a flourishing system of trade, both through land and sea. The Harappans exported surplus goods and brought in goods that were in a short supply. Trading with Mesopotamia have been proved by the discovery of Mesopotamia. Seals in the many sites of ancient Mesopotamia. Ornaments made in the Indus Valley have been found by archaeologists in Mesopotamia, which suggests that there was trade between the two civilizations. A donkey yard found at Lothal also suggests the possibility of overseas trade with Western Asia. Students, see, this is the ornaments. Religion. The Indus people worshipped nature in form of animals, birds and trees. They worshipped the humped bull and the dove and the peepal tree. Harappans believed in life after death as they buried their dead with pots and other belongings of the person. Various articles discovered at different sites in the Indus Valley suggest that these people indulged in some sort of image worship. Small female figures show that the Indus Valley people worshipped Mother Goddess. The figure of a male god has also been discovered. The historians believe that this god was Shiva Pashupati. The Great Bath is assumed to be a religious structure where religious bathing used to take place. This gives us a clue that Indus Valley people might have been religious. Okay, students, thank you.